Hello. Is the thing on? Testing. Yep, it's on. Good. Now I'll have to kill my microphone. Okay, folks. Hang on. Hey, folks. Welcome to the Shadow World. I am your host, Red Shadow 2200, or just Shadow. I hope you got... I haven't been on here a while. Yeah, I had some issues with my desktop. guess that's the life of a streamer. Anyway, I was hoping to get back on with some Days Gone, but ran into some problems with my desktop, and the live scene was not displaying. So I don't know. Just had to reset my USB drivers from my capture card, and voila, problem solved. Well, anyway, I'm not gonna bore you guys with any more boring details, so I'm gonna have to get back on it. A little thirsty right now. Still trying to get the lighting good so I can use green screen. Anyway. Alright, let's get started with some Days Gone, and... Okay, let me switch back, and live scene, and there we go. Okay, I'm gonna restart the game. Turn this off. Okay. Let's get started, shall we? And I'm gonna hit normal. Well, loading screens gonna. I really hate loading screens. We're supposed to be way ahead of the curve with loading screens, but no. Open world games gotta have loading screens. They take too freaking long. Man. It's weird. Now, people actually played this game before. Some said it was good. Some say there were problems with it. I prefer to make up my own mind when it comes to games like these. Pretty nice ring, though. Okay. This is totally boring. This is about as fun as watching wallpaper dry.
She's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. Mm. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
The goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Right.
Wait, we need help. She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a MASH unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteered for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here.
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
We got room for two of
you. We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta
Hold on.
We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
Yeah, we have. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me. I want this back.
You coming?
The zombie apocalypse starts. It's weird. You know, people probably use this for October, but I figured this wouldn't be a nice place to start. Two years later. Freakers.
We lost him.
He can't be far.
Wait, hold on. Cut your engine.
Shit, she's alive. Alvarez. Alvarez, hey. Alvarez. What happened here? I mean, who did this? Was it Rippers?
Leon did this.
Ow. hit him.
Yeah, I think so. Bastard.
Whoa, hold up, hold up. He laid his bike down.
Can't believe I crashed into that tree. What are the odds of that, folks? Seriously? Beating up the best.
Cover me, right behind you.
I crashed into the bike there.
Freaks.
Well, maybe I was wrong about him having a deal with Copeland.
No, Leon's been fencing shit to Copeland for a long time. Finally caught up with him.
Yep.
Hey, wait!
Mm-hmm. By using survival vision, your DualShock wireless controller will vibrate if your camera's facing a clue.
Wait. Hold up.
Shit. All right, let me see.
Wait, here. Down this way.
Yep, there
we go. Tracks are fresh. So where the hell did you learn to track shit anyway?
Used to go elk hunting with my old man when I was a kid. Ended up tracking shit for miles.
Yep.
Holy shit!
Get down!
Out of bullets.
Come on.
You okay, brother?
Yeah. Just a graze. Son of a bitch can't aim worth a damn.
Son of a bitch.
I'm fine, Boozer. He must be heading down there toward the falls.
He's losing a lot of blood. He's not getting far. Come on.
Getting far. Whoa. Freaks.
Search him. Bleeding out. Well, that's a hell of a way to go. It's slow. A lot of pain, but I suppose you'd know all about that.
She was still breathing when we found her, you piece of shit.
I wasn't gonna waste a bullet, not on her.
Hold on for a second now. Where's the stash, Leon? If you tell us, well, unlike you, I can promise you we'll make it quick. Don't look like you'd be suffering for too long. Leon, you got a little problem here. See, they can smell your blood from all the way down there. What do you suppose that feels like? Huh? Torn apart? Keep alive?
Guess he's gonna find out.
Fuck you.
Goodbye, Leon.
No, wait. All right. No. I got it right here. Take it.
Where?
In the cemetery. In the old cemetery.
Thank you.
No, you said! Do it. Don't leave me out here, man. Do it. Do it! You goddamn liar! Do it.
Tuck's gonna need something for the bounty.
You did the right thing, bro. You don't want to leave anyone to the freaks. Not even a piece of shit like Leon.
Hey, hold up. I want to search this camp, see if I can't find something to fix up this crash.
I got a use for you.
One skill.
Tonight, take some bounties in to Tucker.
Well, not if it's pissing down rain.
Nah, man, we need the camp credits. Gotta stock up on supplies.
Yeah, okay. I don't want to be out all night, though.
Here we go.
Jesus,
I gotta get in shape.
That you do.
Gonna see if there's anything we can salvage on Leon's bike.
No.
God damn it.
What?
Son of a bitch.
Guessing that's the fuel line, unless you just pissed yourself.
It's a fuel pump. Leon. Yeah, shot up my damn fuel pump. Can we get anything off Leon's bike?
Nah, it's done. Look, let's just go back to O'Leary Mountain. We'll head out in the morning, find some parts, and come back and get your bike.
No, I think I got a better idea. We just get it while we're out here.
What?
Well, Crazy Willie's isn't far from here. Let's just head over there.
What are you thinking?
We were going out hunting tonight anyway. Crazy Willie's as good a place as any.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, what did Leon give you?
Map of some kind. Once we get my bike back, let's head up to the cemetery, look around.
Yeah, okay. So, tomorrow, get the drugs, take them to Tucker, collect on Leon's bounty. Then I say we head north.
You think shit's any different up north?
Don't matter, I think it'd do us good. Get the hell away from here. Something's blocking the road.
Careful. I saw a setup like this a couple days ago. A bunch of rippers blocked the road with an old truck.
Come on, help me move it. Ready?
I have to move this.
Yep.
Push! Coming up on the old Nero checkpoint.
We're almost there.
Shit, how you want to do this?
Loan me your shotgun. I'll walk point.
okay. Hang on a second.
Looks like that checkpoint had him backed up pretty good.
Yeah, a lot of good it did him. Hell, I'd rather be buried back with the goddamn pioneers.
Yeah.
Shit. Look at them all. Bunch of goddamn dumbasses, the lot of them. What are they thinking? Hey, Mr. Fed, can we sit here and wait till a goddamn horde comes through and just kills us all?
Bad way to go out, trapped in a shithole like this. Smell that?
Oh, Jesus. There. Come on, let's go.
Hey, hold up. How many Molotovs you got left back here?
Let's hit it on the way back. Leave it.
Yeah. Leave it in my ass.
Son of a bitch. You're hoping someone's home. Sounds like you got your wish.
Bro.
I think it's dead. You're gonna break my shotgun.
Yeah. Okay.
You're going up there again.
What are you talking about?
Goddamn refugee camp. You only act like this when you're thinking about going up there.
Act like what?
It's not your fault that she's dead.
Drop it.
If you'd gotten on that chopper with Sarah, all that would have changed is you'd be dead too.
Well, just drop it.
Another bounty. At last.
Heard enough out of you. You're not getting your bike through there.
Try that service tunnel. See if you can clear us a path from the other side.
I got it. Just keep your headlight pointed that way.
Is it a police vehicle? I'll come back to this later.
Alarm. I didn't plan on this, goddammit!
Okay.
And two you did once. Don't make that the recap.
Another nest.
Oh. Yeah, I smell it. Oh.
How many Molotovs you got left?
Well, you just used the last one.
You got any shit to make more?
Yeah, yeah.
Second. Ugh. So you gotta make your own stuff in this game.
This'll just take a sec.
Okay.
That'll do it.
And...
ready?
Shit. Here they come! Hey, come on. Get on.
Yeah, okay. Give me a sec. What you said about riding north.
Just saying, you need to get away from here. Clear your head, you know?
In the morning, let's turn in the bounties, and we'll hit the road.
Hell yeah, brother. Now you're talking.
Okay, there's Crazy Willie's.
You wanted a freak show.
Shit.
Place is crawling. Thinking, and I already know it's a bad idea.
You just ride on through. You pull as many of them off as you can. And I go in through the back, down that hill, find the garage.
Shit.
All right, you just give me a few minutes to find the part that I need. You ride back, we ride the hell out. After I kill a few of the bastards.
Swear to God, you got a death wish.
Like I said, not tonight.
Run, you stinking sons of bitches!
Goddamn newts.
Go on. Get out of here, you little shits.
Bushes, great cover. It's an eye icon. Hmm. newts. Newts are skittish and usually stick to out-of-reach places like rooftops. They will attack if they sense you are low on health or if you invade their turf.
Yeah, that's right. Stay up there, and we'll get along just fine. At last.
Still gotta find a way in the Willie's garage. Gotta be a fuel pump inside.
Well, hurry your ass up. I rode past one of those, what the hell do you call them? The shit that Rippers put up.
Sigils.
Yeah. And it means they're up here somewhere.
Suppressors silence your guns by attaching suppressors, right? The compatible gun and the survival wheel and press R1 to attach it. Thank you. scrap metal. See what's in this bathroom. It's messed up. I'm Crazy Willie, and this is my shop. Why is it that in almost every other movie or video game, there's always a shop that says Crazy Willie's, Crazy Gary, or Crazy Jim? Okay. It's fine, it's real fun to get boring. Tourism collectible. Ammo. Some pistols and shotgun shells.
Gotta be a fuel pump in here somewhere.
Sterilizer. Scrap metal.
Boozer, you there? I found the part. I'm heading out to the highway.
Deep pot. Rippers! Rippers! No, no, no! Ah! Oh! Ah, shit!
Rippers. Boozer. Boozman? God damn it. Hang on, Boozman. I'm coming.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man! Dead symbols of the lost!
Get off me! The bitches, Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man, for you are lost, and we are found.
Fuck you! Take the path, brother! Take the path!
We will show you.
You are not one of the found! You are the lost!
The path!
You are lost!
Get low! Get low! Get low!
My mom was in a car accident like 30 years ago. Burnt. Sheesh. Or like, I don't know, 30-40% of her body. And, well, actually, I'm not sure exactly how much, but, well, she didn't really come out of there unscathed. It was, the burns pretty bad, so, yeah. She was in constant pain after that.
Rippers, son of a bitch.
These tats are dead symbols of a dead man. Dead symbols of the lost.
Get off me! Son of a bitches! Biker Man!
You must be brought low, Biker Man. For you are lost.
Hey! Over here! You sons of bitches! Get off of! Ripper rat!
Boozer.
Bitches, I'm gonna kill them all.
Boozer.
Fucking one of them!
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Let me help you up.
I got this.
No, no, you don't. Ah, get up. Fucking rippers.
You gotta go.
It's like
they were waiting for me or something. Fuck.
I didn't see them, and then they were on me. Okay. My arm. Don't look at it. My goddamn arm. I'm serious. Don't look at
my
it.
God.
Don't look at it. Get on the bike.
Oh, shit.
Go, go.
Killed three of them and outran a whole bunch of crazy zombies. Ugh, that's gotta suck. Yeah. How sick do you have to be to burn up somebody's arm like that? That's just whack. Ugh. Filter suppressors come in three sizes. Great. Some vehicles have working car alarms, trailers, so alert nearby enemies.
Shit. Thought we'd never make it.
Hey, why don't you wait out here? Let me make sure it's all clear.
Screw that. There's a bunk calling my name.
All right, pretty much like we left it.
What? Not like there's much to steal.
Yeah.
Just gonna reintroduce myself. Oh, thank God.
I'm gonna go out, find some shit for your arm, you get my bike. You gonna be okay?
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
I'll head over to that neuro checkpoint. They gotta have sterile bandages and painkillers.
Don't leave my bike there.
No. I'm gonna be going out on foot while it's still light out.
Hey, I've got some ammo if you need it in the footlocker by the door.
Thanks.
Hey, don't take my shotgun.
Boozer. All right.
Thank you. Thanks, brother. Just feel kind of naked without it.
Great. Okay. Okay. Primary, no store. Primary weapons. Let's see what we got with sidearm. Just my 9mm. Special. Average conditions for crossbow. I need to craft some weapons. Now, as far as I can tell, crossbow, I cannot craft. I cannot find crossbow bolts.
Damn it, Boozer, your arm's not gonna be fine. Son of a bitch. I gotta find something for his arm.
Your bottle of rags. Just, scrap metal. For now.
I'm not taking Boozer's bike. I gotta get to mine before it gets dark.
Excuse me. Crafting bolts. Create new crossbow bolts by crafting items. Cedar saplings provide the wood. Scrap metal makes the tip. Combine two and survival will do it by expanding the crossbow. Okay. Cedar saplings.
What the hell? Boozer, are you awake?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
I just saw someone sneaking around the safe house.
What the hell? What's he doing?
No idea. I'm gonna follow him, see if there's some more where he came from. Deacon out.
Okay, more cedar saplings. Okay. I'll see what happens over here. And now we got 10. And we're going back down. While I'm out in the wilderness, I grab a couple of them. mountains. You can make items with them, or you could just, I don't know. Let's see. Let's keep going. Guys using stealth attacks. I can mark these here. 1, 2. Whoops. There's number 3. How many more of these guys do you have? I only see 3, but I'm pretty sure there's more of them. Pretty sure it's blue. Stealth markings, toggle binoculars, and press R2 to mark enemies. Mark the enemies, make it easier to follow their movements. Track human enemies will display their awareness level.
So what'd you find?
It's just like I said, those drifters we saw riding on the same bike, they're holed up, just up the road.
Yeah? No shit.
Hell of a setup. Some kind of lookout tower, got a fence and everything. Ours for the ticket.
Sounds pretty sweet.
I say when it gets dark, we go in, kill the sons of bitches, and then make ourselves at home.
You know they're gonna have guns.
Looked like one of them was pretty gimped up. We can take him.
Yeah, fuck you guys.
They're thinking they can take us out. Aim and fall off. Crossbows are affected by gravity and won't drop as they travel to their target. When shooting at somebody far away, aim higher to make sure your bullet hits its mark. Oh boy.
Hey!
Whoa!
I heard it.
Dead. Just gave myself away.
I see him!
You get in there! I guess I can search the bodies now. Let's keep going. What are you talking about?
The last of
them. Another one.
Who is that?
She was right here. Where'd he go?
Dead.
lot of ammo left. That's the last of them. Must have followed us here. Sons of bitches. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, I found the camp. Just a few drifters looking to move in our safe house.
Like we were seeing before, it's time to start thinking about heading north.
Let's get your arm fixed up and then worry about hitting the road. I'm gonna be heading to my bike. Deacon out. Ah, damn freakers. It's not the freaks. It's the goddamn rain. Why is it always raining? Where the hell am I? I gotta be getting close. Gotta get to my bike. Getting closer. Bike's gone.
What happens when you leave your bike unattended? And clearly still there.
Fuck! Damn it, Copeland!
Hey! You're from Copeland's camp?
Where the hell is my bike? Hey, stop! Wait, goddammit!
I didn't take your bike, man. I swear.
I'm not gonna kill you! Stop running!
You gotta ask Copeland! I don't know nothing!
Hey! My bike!
I didn't do nothing!
Oh, goddammit, alright, now I'm gonna kill you.
Uh-oh.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke. Get your bike?
Nope. Copeland's men got to it before I did. I'm heading to his camp. Deacon out. Some son of a bitch stole my bike!
I don't know nothing about that. You gotta go talk to Manny.
Manny.
Okay. Yeah, that's where I'm headed.
That looks familiar.
Hey, Manny.
Hey, I haven't seen you in a while lately. You've been too busy to notice. Nose down.
Work hard, they feed you.
Yeah, camper's life.
Yeah, camper's life. I read a book once, Zen and the Art of Bike Repair. You ever read it?
No, I didn't have a lot of time for books back in the day.
Yeah, ran a shop, Farewell. Made all the grease monkeys read it. Being a mechanic requires great peace of mind, it said. Try working on an empty stomach. How to focus your mind.
Manny, I'm looking for a bike.
Yeah? Oh. Oh.
Ooh.
You don't want that one.
Dang, he straight up stripped his bike.
It just came off the truck. I mean, some dumb son of a bitch left it out in the shit. Rusted up good. It rode hard, too. The fool that rode it didn't know shit about bikes.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right. Shot the hell this one. I mean, we just parted it out. I mean, it didn't even have a fuel pump. We could have used that.
Man, fuel pump like this one?
Oops.
Okay.
Like this one, Manny.
Okay. See, now when I said fool, what I meant was the fools that brought that bike in. See, they didn't tie that shit down properly, so they left it, like, rattling around back there.
Deke, let's talk.
Of course.
Looks like you had some trouble. Got hit hard last night. Ripper's game. Twice now they've been up here. Some say looking for you and Boozer.
Out in the shit, folks say a lot of things.
Yeah. It sucks to be manly.
Folks around here take care of their own.
A manly shit.
Days without food. See how it gets.
Lake not holding out?
Fair amount of trout. Lake's fed by snowmelt. No one left to stock with fish. Gonna run out sooner or later.
Like everything else.
Used to go hunting out here with the old man. Build deer blinds out here. Put down salt licks below us. Pick them off clean. Some winters had so much venison we couldn't eat it all.
I didn't think that was legal. Deer baiting back in the day.
My old man had only one law. The United States Constitution. He could only see us now. America, land of the free.
We are that.
Saw Leon the other day.
Yeah?
He was bringing me something.
Is that right?
Folks here in a lot of pain, Deke.
Oh, Leon.
Tuck said that he took off. No one's seen him.
Tell you what. You find his stash. You bring it to me. To me, Deke. You do that. Well, we'll see what we can do for you.
The bike that your men stole, that your men parted out.
Salvage, Deke. Salvage.
All right. I'll try to keep that in mind.
By the way, nice hat.
What?
No, this one.
Don't you ever talk.
Now, hold on.
Idiot.
Leon wore a hat like this, didn't he?
Oh, Cole, I swear to God.
Don't. You want to do business in my camp? You start doing some runs for me.
Poop. Ah, shit. Okay. I'm here anyway. What do you got?
Now, that's more like it. A group of drifters has been harassing my supply runs. They've moved into the radio tower west of O'Leary Mountain. Isn't that your backyard?
No, it's not, but I'll take care of them.
I thought you might.
What do you want?
Are you talking to me?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, Deke, hold up. I just want to say how sorry I am. I didn't know, I swear.
Bullshit. You have
any idea how much time I put into that bike?
Bullshit.
It was a drifter bike, Manny.
I know. I'll make it up to you, I swear. I put together a new one.
You call this piece of shit a bike?
I know. It's not... Look, I'll keep an eye out for more parts. I'll hook you up. I swear.
Okay, and what about my custom gas tank, Manny? You know, the one that I got for my dead wife. You gonna keep an eye out for that one, too?
Jesus, Deke, I'm sorry.
Yes.
Just get the fuck out of my way.
Wife? I've been dead? Oh. Oh, man, that's nice. I need to get some viewers in here. Okay, Drifters on the Mountain. That's done. Copeland's camp, done. Gearing up for a ride. You're at the park. Marauder's camp, 10%. Okay, let's check out the storylines. Rip the park. Got a death wish. Oh, that's right. Okay, I remember. 100% custom accents. Okay. Bad way to go. He's my brother. Boozer's shotgun and 94%. Okay, ripped apart. Ripper axe is 89. Okay, gearing up for a ride. Copeland's encampment. Chasing Leon. Okay. Leon, a drug thief and murderer, and he's got a price on his head. Chasing Leon, custom accent. Okay. Okay.
Sorry about your bike. I didn't know, I swear. Where's your pistol?
Hey.
Look, Manny, it's done.
Right, that bike is a piece of crap.
Jesus, this isn't a goddamn bike.
No, it's a scooter. Lost bike. If you lost your bike, either at the bottom of a lake or somewhere off a cliff, or in a vastness of the farewell wilderness and are still close to it, you can use the map to recover it to a nearby location.
Boozer, you there?
Yeah, Deke.
How you doing? How's the arm?
Like I said, I'll be fine.
Okay. I'm still gonna head to that Nero checkpoint, find some sterile bandages, ointment, something.
Sure, whatever. I'm gonna go out and make sure the mountain's clear.
Those are... No, those are third-degree burns. You stay there, you rest, okay? I'll be there as soon as I can.
I could use something for the pain.
Yeah, I guess I'll see what I can find, I guess. This is it. The nearer checkpoint. I gotta find some shit for Boozer's arm.
And knife to the back of the head. Let's see what we're going on. Ooh. Fire axe. Less durability, but more damage. Okay.
Find some gas. Come on, you son of a bitch. You better start.
I'm gonna need some gas.
Fuel can.
Tow truck and gas. Funny thing about these games is the gas tanks have unlimited fuel.
Needed this. That should be it.
That's an evil. They have canisters for kerosene. But you can only use it a limited number of times.
Yes! Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me. Shut the hell up! Sterile bandages, where the hell would they keep this shit?
should have bugged out with your friends. Welcome to my world, you stupid son of a bitch. Yes, sterile bandages. Just what the doctor ordered. Now I just gotta get this back to Boozer. Hello.
Neuroinjectors can be found inside neuromobile medical units at neuro checkpoints. Use them to permanently increase your health, stamina, or focus. Okay.
What's this? Neurotech? Some sort of a injector of some kind? Why the hell not?
I'm gonna increase my health first.
Here goes nothing.
Better living. Okay, nice. Skills menu, inventory, and store. Ah, nice. Okay, let's see with the map. Oh, and if you can see in the top. Oh, wait, you can't see it behind my. Hang on, let me move this down a bit. Yeah, if you can see above my if you can see right here, the game actually tells what time it is. Okay. It's 9:27, light rain, and 735 days gone for you. If you guys can't see it. Okay. Let's get back to it, shall we? Model, let's see what's in here. Sterilizer. Whoop. Dead hazmat suit guy. Three scraps and one IPC attack. I'm not sure what that is. Suppose I'll find out. Saving game at bike. Quick save bike. Okay. But for now, let's.
Let's get gas. That's it.
Okay. Yeah, they'll respawn. Don't have to do anything thing later. For now, let's get on my piece of crap speed.
Boozer, you there? Boozer, goddammit, answer me. He's not picking up. Where the hell is he?
Ding Yong, this is Cope. When you get to the tower, my radio uplink has been shut down. I'll pay you to restore it.
So these men, you know them? Because shutting down Radio Free Oregon seems kind of personal.
You're goddamn right it's personal. He used to be a part of my camp. Seems they didn't like the rules of stealing.
Well, maybe they're like me, just tired of listening to your paranoid truth or bullshit.
St. John out.
One more thing. When they left, it appears they may have stolen some automatic rifles and a few shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Cope out.
Do what you can, son.
Fight or flight. Sometimes the best strategy is to run away. If you have stamina available, yeah. Okay.
Ugh.
like apartment like this.
Let's see what I can do.
Okay. If you guys could tell, running into people or creatures, you can't even get your mic. Okay, back to
Boozer. Hey, Boozer. I found some shit for your arm. Boozer?
And he's out.
Boozer! Hey!
Whoa,
hurry!
Whoa!
Oh, shit!
Shit, Deke. Could have blown your goddamn head off.
Look, let me see that arm, huh?
No, I got
this. Come on, let me see that arm.
I got it!
All right!
Deke. Thanks, brother. Look, I'll be better, okay? I'm gonna be fine.
Yeah, well, you gotta dress that arm real good, dude. Get the hell out. It's camp.
Someone's here.
What'd you find?
What
Something's
was that?
Something's not right here.
Something's here.
Men coming!
Crap. I think my axe broke, guys. Yep, my axe broke. Let's talk to this guy. And let's hide before the more of them show up looking for me. Excuse me. Okay, let's see what we're doing. Up. Hang on. Let me see if I got... Oh, I got a skill point. Melee. Escape bars, fuel repair, two-step, no. That's range. Eye for detail. Hawk-eyed. Plants are displayed on minimap. Thorniness. To retrieve some bolts that you have been fired from a crossbow. Okay. Okay. Mm-hmm. Plants are displayed on the minimap. I'm going to need that, really. For now, let's ability activate focus while aiming. Where's your cycle? Kill smaller enemies after success. Escaping from a grapple. Improves initial recovery and duration of snow attack now. Escape artists. Okay.
How's
I'm
it
gonna
going?
Wait for a moment to. Clearly, these guys are here somewhere.
Fuck is that?
Oh, crap.
Gotta reload.
What you running for?
Come on!
Damn it!
Not moving, huh?
He's hiding. Get him!
Better than nothing. This more than you.
Pull it back!
Move it back!
What the hell are you doing? Be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. that should do it.
It only cost me...
There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Mm-hmm. Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go!
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here.
Shall we? Shelter or something. Cozy little thing. It looks like something out of Terminator. Grab some scrap metal. Grab a beaten baseball bat. Oh.
Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that.
No starving patriots. Not sure what that's about. One's camp. Ambush camp hunter. Craft recipe unlocked. Spiked bat.
I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Newly discovered and craftable recipes are shown in the survival reel.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. You sounded like bike engines riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
I'm going back up. Wow. Hole seems long this morning.
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay. Yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that coat of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No. God damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir crazy here, Deke.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there.
I hear dogs just bark right now.
Oh, shit's killing me.
Yeah, that That's disgusting. It's my brother. Damn. Box of nails. Huh, new skill point. Skill level 3. 2 skill points. Let's see. Melee combat. Escape artist. Field repair. Juiced up. Okay, I'm gonna use escape artist. And let's see. Fire flight. Focus shot. Okay. Well, I'm gonna need plants pretty soon, so I'm gonna get hawk-eyed. He's for now. In my tank.
Done.
Huh. Oh, close.
Blow it up.
Oh, shit. Wolf. Huh. This guy eaten by a wolf.
Use everything.
Shot too. One wolf. Okay. Let's go bike. Let's see what the map is. All that red, that's gotta mean something. He's my brother. Smoke on the mountain, locate the camp. There's a near checkpoint over here. That doesn't look good. Near a research site. Not sure what that about. Crazy woolly infestation. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna take a break for now, guys. I'll be right back, so let's see. Alright. I'll be right back, guys. I'm gonna take a bathroom break. And I'm back, baby. Let's get back to it. Ugh. Oops, let me turn this off. Okay. See where am I going? Gonna check out the smoke mountain.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. Restore your radio network.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free Oregon. Jesus, what have I done?
Booze man, you awake? I'm heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of those sons of bitches.
Deacon out.
That's all of them. Didn't lose too many. Good. Good.
Yeah.
saw something.
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off our Leary Mountain. Boozer, he's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Should have been there. To help, I mean.
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Booze around. You heading out?
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, Boozer. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah. Deke, you there? Did you say you were heading north?
Booze Man, no. No, I wouldn't write in this project.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda got out of it.
Third degree burn will do that to you.
Thank you.
say you were heading north?
Whose man now?
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Well, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care, Alvarez, you know. Deke, means a lot to me.
Take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
Okay. Before I do anything, let's...
Mass grave. I keep forgetting it's so close to Old Earring Mountain. Don't ask me how.
Deke! Oh, God damn it. I'm sick and tired of drifters coming in my camp, killing folk like we were out in the shit.
What's going on, Cope?
A man come in, drugged out of his mind, shot the place up, then he just took off. And he said his bike's got a red tank on it. He was wearing some kind of motocross helmet, silver.
Okay, if I go now, I might be able to catch up to him.
I want him alive.
None taken. I'll find them.
Let me get you out of there. You want to die out here? Look, there's a camp that...
What camp? It's a camp? Where? Where? Show me. I'll go.
Copeland's camp.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Peaceful Lake.
Oh, man. Thank you. I was done for. Holy shit! I was a goner, you know? Whew! Thank you so much, man. Thank you.
Name's Deacon. They know who I am.
Stay off the main roads. Don't stop.
Yep, stay off the main roads. Hang on a second. Let me see. Copeland's camp. Peaceful. It's like my camp.
Hey, Deke, you there?
Nitrous boosting. You can't boost without equipping your bike with nitrous. Purchase an upgrade at any encampment mechanic. Once equipped, press X while you're on the bike to boost.
I was thinking about heading down to that logging camp and clear out those nests. I'd see more freaks up here.
Boozer, no! No, you're gonna get yourself killed. You gotta wait till you're whole, brother. I'm over here anyway, so I'll take care of the mess, okay?
Yeah, okay. Thanks, Deke.
Deke, wait till tonight. There'll be fewer freaks inside those nests. Or take them up while it's still light out. There'll be more of them, but they won't be as strong.
St. John!
Infestation zone. Sure smells like it. Gotta burn it down. I gotta clear him out.
Tried to radio him. Can't seem to reach him. When you see him, you tell him to swing by and say hello to Cope. Much appreciated. Copeland out.
Oh, shit. My bike is low on.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows of this great country?
Huh.
That's interesting.
Alvarez. Beat her to death with a crowbar. So, that's a lousy way to go. Okay, be careful. This wooden bat. Grab a couple of herbs too. Oh man, gotta keep going. Keep going. Goodbye.
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Okay, let's take a look around.
Are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper.
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me. It acted like I wasn't even there.
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing.
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close to them. You know what the hell they're doing. Don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Okay.
Hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
Let's see what they want. Okay, I'm gonna stay on another 15 minutes. Researchers wear special armor, hazmat suits, and are immune to your attacks. Stealth archivist. Okay.
If they see me, I'm dead.
Seems like it's always raining out here.
Throw a rock. That ought to distract them.
It's freezing out.
Check the thermal in your suit.
God, I hate this shit.
Yeah.
Anyone else hear that? Am I right?
Shit, it's cold.
Heat on in your suit?
They can't see me in there.
Getting hungry?
Time now.
It started raining. Bring the freaks out.
Shit.
Jesus, this is taking. How much longer do you think we got?
How the hell do I know?
Well, look out when the dock's finished. How are you doing?
Okay, stay low.
It wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Complain to the CO.
Yeah, because I'm starting to doze off here. I hope you guys enjoyed my stream. Thanks for sticking around. For those of you that did. You know what? Let's raid somebody. Let me see if I can. Editor, CEO. You know what? Hang on. Let me see if I can raid somebody here. I don't know. Let's see. Raid.
Okay. This is weird. Hang on, let me see if I can. I'm gonna go back to my channel and don't know. Let's raid. Twitch raids, how to raid. Okay. How to start a raid on Twitch if you find someone to start a raid. Well, the main stuff is technically just typing out a command to have two options. Type raid followed by the channel's name. Your view is two, or you can use the raid channel. The dashboard, choose streamers. Okay. Oh, so that's how you raid. Let's raid somebody. Or maybe I can do the, I don't know. Okay. No, this is just not my thing. I want to raid somebody right now. Settings. Okay, I guess this will work. I'm gonna raid it somebody. Well, guys,
Edge.
Yeah. Yeah, so I guess that's what he's doing. Okay, I think I'm just gonna raid. Well, guys, I hope you guys had fun.
That's wrong.
But I'm going to, yeah. Let's raid.
What the hell do I do from...
So, I hope you guys had fun.
Aw, shit.
Yeah,
fuck.
So, yeah, thanks for playing.
There you go. Alright, pass out. Take care of your patch. Thank you. Get out of here. We're gonna be okay. Maybe not. Hold on.
All right, I got it.
Oh, let's go.
All right, I got it.
boy, this is... See, I don't want to fuck up the pattern. I know that there's a quick pattern.